drive by the Alouettes.
Alouettes have made it sound like a very quiet prairie night. Brink again. End zone! The cannon goes off prematurely. Incomplete. Great coverage down there, Paul Woldu, on Greg Carr, who thought he had six.
Alex Brink dropped it in there, taking a shot. Carr versus Woldu on the outside, big height advantage. Carr makes a basket catch. Woldu stays with him, and you saw him pull the right arm off the football. Great effort by the former Saskatchewan Husky, Paul Woldu.